I can't imagine Mr. Kraft doing anything other than let Bill Belichick leave on his turn. And by the way, they are going to be competitive. They always have been competitive. And in the areas where they had problems, they got corrected real fast. That's the sign of a good coach.
Well, you know, the fans will not accept a team that can't win in New England.